Today we are at Hajis Cafe, Bahrain's original breakfast spot. This cafe actually started up as one shutter on this road and has eventually expanded to the whole street. Now I'm starving. This is a Bahraini breakfast. This is what we've come here for and I can't wait to dig in. All right, so we've got egg, tomatoes and everything else that, and onions that mix in there. I've been dying to have breakfast all day. The beautiful thing about Bahraini breakfast is you've got so many choices on a platter. You're not going to get bored of which one you go, and each one has very different, delicate tastes. That's absolutely delicious. I'm not usually a liver fan, but you know, this is a delicacy in Bahrain, and I think I've expanded my palate, so let's give this a try. Liver King, if you're watching, you're not cooking your liver right. Get into this omelette special now. Ooh, breakfast, I'm going to miss you so much. So we call this balalit, which is a sweet noodle. It's amazing having this with eggs. Just mix it all in together. Dip everything in sauce. You know me, I like to dip everything in sauce. But we call this mehiyawa, which is like a fish sauce. It's got this nice saltiness to it. You don't have this in the West. Usually good with just bread. For you Aussies out there, it's our equivalent of a Vegemite, which adds that amazing kick. This is what we call finger licking good. Not you, KFC. Okay. Guys, look at this, look at this, look at that. Let me do what I traditionally do, the $1 million bite. Just take a bit of everything. Bit of the liver, bit of the balalit, bit of the special egg, bit of the omelette, bit of mehiyawa. Ready for this? It's dripping. Gordon Ramsay, eat your heart out. This is how you make eggs. So it's gonna wash it down with our tea with milk. It's absolutely amazing. By the way, I know English people like their tea with milk, but the Bahraini way of making it is the right way that tastes actually with flavor. Dip, 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 dip. Here's the thing. Whilst so many places might make Bahraini breakfast, and you can find Bahraini breakfast around Bahrain, there's a reason why this place is busy from 5 a.m. all the way to 11:30 a.m. Because the taste is incredible. Three generations, from grandfather to father to son to the next generation coming soon. Absolutely my favorite Bahraini breakfast on the island. You must come and try it out.